Okay. Tonight, I review the bear. I only have 1 minute, one and three quarters minutes left, so it's not like I'm gonna be long, and it's not like I need to be long. I was shown an app, was one of the apps of the year for writing, and there was a time in my apprenticeship, which was more of a self-apprenticeship, which means I was winging it. For a long time, I was winging it. And I think that will be, in the long run, to my advantage, kind of creating my own voice and experimenting with anything goes. I liked it all the time, but you know, not everybody did, and to say the least. But boy, how back then I could have used, like, does anybody have like the perfect program to help me write a book? And this app has three columns and hashtags, which link to hashtags, all done automatically and linked to the cloud with funky, perfect bells and whistles and everything. And it's free, and the, you know, the turbo version isn't even that expensive, and it's a waste of time for me now. I consider myself, to give you a parallel or an analogy, if writing were painting, or writing were rather any visual art, you know, kind of a snapshot visual art, and it ranges from painting to Photoshop. Bear is gonna be more like Photoshop, and the way I want to do it now is more like painting, if that makes any sense at all. I the iPhone itself, by itself, the way it comes standard, has plenty of bells and whistles for me. You know, and then when you email it to yourself, it might take longer, but then again, painting, you know, depends. But painting might take way longer than Photoshop.